Yeah, they didn't follow him. Ah, no shot at all. Not even a Hail Mary.
Jeez.
Ah! Didn't get any flaps, dude. Get that cue ball to come off the rack. Kind of punched it. Because I didn't want to go past it.
Ah, shoot. Choo, choo, choo.
Come on, there's got to be a Hail Mary here somewhere. Let's see. If you hit that full, where's the 315 go? You know where the 13 ball goes? In that side pocket. You get it to turn, hit here and turn a little bit. You might go in that side. I think I can hit it. Man, I don't even know if I can hit the two ball. Yeah, I can hit the two.
Okay.
So I got to use left. I got to get that 13 in the side. The other thing I can do is try and kick the ball in. I can just kick one rail. Like the 12, the 2, the 13. Probably want to kick at the 2 ball. So I want to try that. I mean, it's just such a low percentage. Just a small ball. That's probably the wiser shot. I just think this is laying pretty good. All right, man. This is for Frank. I used to play banks with him all the time. Of course, this isn't comped in bank because it's bank scheme because it's a combination, but in straight pull it can count. 13 in this side. Come on, baby, one time.
Turn.
Oh, come on! Baby!
I told you! That's all those years playing banks with the front part of me.
Now what am I gonna do?
Get lucky. Cut the nine. Cut the nine, run into the two, and hope something good happens.
Nine ball. Call that good. You call them that good. Real good. Salvation from nowhere. Okay. Don't miss. Nice. Nice one, sir. Okay, what's my break ball? I don't have a good break ball. 10. 10 is as good as the last one. Okay. Clear these, go 6, 14, come back around, all those balls go. Alright. Aim along 15 to get over to the, all over there. Tuck my shirt in. 2-1-6. Low angle on the if I hit the 8 ball, that's good. I think I'm going to hit it, though. I might come past it. And that's not going to be great, because then I got that. I think I need to play shape for the 8 up here, because if I don't get it, I'll have a 1. I just don't want to come too far, because then I got to rid of the balls. Okay, that's a safer play instead of trying to go this way, because especially on this new cloth, I might not hit that 8 and be in trouble. But it's okay, because I just tap the 1 in, 5 goes, and I can make it work. See, I could shoot the 8 and run into the 7, but I don't have to be good. I'm going to go this way. Much better this way. Now I can touch the 8. Good. Might even make the 8 into a break ball. I need to touch the 8. Oh my god, why did I not? See? That 8 was a bigger problem than it looked like. It was a massive problem. All I had to do was touch it, I was fine. Oh, I cannot believe I did that. Shoot. Ah. It always over. You make a miracle shot to keep going, and then you mess up something simple. Ah. 8-4 combination to cut to 10. Hope. Boy, that 8-4 is just lined up dead. Almost dead. Okay. 8-4 combination. Just hair of an undercut. Get in there. Oh. Oh, I messed it up. I would have messed up that shot. It's the simple things that often get you. I mean, look at this. Come on, really? I mean, I didn't have to touch the 8, but, I mean, really? Now the 8's a break ball. I mean, wow, how did I mess that up? Oh my god. Alright, that was a good one. I like this because it's too red. All right. Well, it might have been a 50 ball run. I can't read the comments. Comment and see. Yep. Could have kept going. Simple mistake. I started shooting a little bit faster that last bracket too. I think that's, I mean, a lot of players, that happens to a lot of players. And there's nothing wrong with it if you get in a rhythm, but I think that might have went a little bit to that simple mistake. But anyway, good run. Let me see what I got.